hey now. 2 a.m. Saturday morning. Everybody sleep. Everybody sleep by me. I need to do 406 miles to get near Baytown, Texas to get close to the receiver. And I want to beat some of the traffic over near Baton Rouge and Lake Charles. The later in the day it get, no matter what day it is, it's always traffic in Baton Rouge. I don't like it. So I want to get there before it get too late. Need to hit these tires. If you're walking and looking at it, I need to hit the tire. Yeah, looking at it won't do much. So I'm starting at 2 o'clock. My break just ended at 1:45. So I'm the only one up Saturday morning. That's all good. Check this oil. Make sure everything is ready to go. I'll be good. Get on up out of here, let everybody else sleep. Here this morning. probably use the blinker.
Use your blinker.
The signal light. Yeah, I had to stop for a minute in Louisiana, where that was 2 hours ago. I stopped for a 30-minute break, and the weather wasn't going too good this morning. It was raining since I started at 2. I stopped at 6 just to get across Baton Rouge and Lafayette. And it was 2 accidents, both was with trucks and cars. The weather was too bad, these cars driving too fast. I just didn't like how the conditions of the road was, and I could barely see. So I stopped here for 2 hours and let it clear up. So now that it's clear, I'm about to keep on going now. It's Love's IT in Dunson, Louisiana. I was gonna do 30 minutes, but like I said, I just keep going until
turn right.
The sun come back out. So about to keep going all the way till I get to Baytown, Texas. I'm gonna go to that Love's over there in Baytown, Texas. All right, here we go. That'll do it for now. I'm gonna remove this lock, then go straight to the Blue Beacon. I don't like my trailer being this dirty. Trailer wash. Hopefully let me keep this trailer. I don't really know how I go yet from the owner operator side here, but I'm gonna get the truck wash and the trailer wash and the engine wash too. Check out Blue Beacon over here. Big time. On a Sunday, I should be the only one in here. Truck and trailer wash, and hopefully when I get to the receiver, these soda cans still sitting up. It took 30 minutes to watch Western Flyer. They only had 2 people in here. Checking, they go for trying to open these doors sometimes. See how I look after the wash. You got my key.
Say you want the one wash,
right? Yeah. They sure know how to wash the truck over here, boy. They wash this truck and trailer at least three times, like up and down with soap. It's Blue Beacon in Baytown, Texas. Exit 789. I'm gonna step out here and see how this thing look, cause they wash the paint off this one. I don't think I'll worry about that back. I had a back look. I'll leave a little streak coming down. Look like what it's supposed to look. I'm pointing for 9 o'clock, so GPS saying I get there about 7:30. If we do go over that 9, deliver these soda cans. Super Ego when I first came from the first place. Shipping and receiving. Now I'm a whole 2 hours early.
658 Market Street on the left.
That look like Super Ego from when I first got loaded. Door 3, slide the tandems back, open the doors. Door 3 right here. I'm gonna slide my tandem before I open the door because hopefully these things ain't fall out. Man, I hope these things ain't fall out, man. Pop the steel. Man, it's because of me. It's because I was driving easy. That's on me, man. Sometimes you need a little faith. Because the whole time I was driving, I was hoping this thing ain't fall out. And it didn't. Dock too hard and all of them come pouring out. I want to barely touch it. You do everything right and they tell you what to do. I mean, when you come early and they put you in the door early, you do everything right. Slide the tandems, drop your airbags. Do everything perfect. All right, took them about 30 minutes. I'm the only one here. So I'm super ego. He was at the wrong building. He had to go to the main one. But I'm done. Ready to go. They drop the fuel and then pick it back up. Let me see. There's a garbage over there. Just do it at the truck stop or... Let me see, should I blow it out? Where's that be good? So now we'll just blow out the rest. Some too. One more time. It'll look much better, doesn't it? Yeah, it'll look much better. All right, y'all. Just gonna end this video here. I'll holler at y'all on the next one.